Let me turn down that volume. It is loud. Okay, and welcome to another Adventures with... No, okay. Welcome to the Sky Island Challenge. Me, the Great Aizana, has to answer questions in this book. So, the first thing we have to do is make 5 torches. Oh, and just so you know, this was created by me. So, dig here. Oh, dig there. Dig there. Dig there. And dig there. But first, get all these dirts. There we go. Then break this. Oh no, it's not working. Will that work? Nope. Yay! I made my own cobblestone maker! So now all I have to do is just stay in this hall and keep on punching that with... We'll keep on hitting that with an axe, but while I'm doing that, let's grab some wood. I thought of getting spruce saplings, but I didn't want to. And then I thought of jungle saplings. I know they don't look nice. Well, I don't think they look nice. But, so... I thought that I could have a jungle tree because they're the tree that grows the highest, so I'd get the most wood from them. Oh, whoa! Another sapling. It's gonna keep on dropping saplings. Okay, so let's place down that sapling. And I thought that it would be nice to keep the thing because it will disappear and more saplings will drop it than when you would, actually get them when you're punching trees. So, okay. Okay, so our cobblestone generator is working. Let's make some of these. Put down a crafting table. Put it down. How about in the corner? We don't need to make sandstone. Oh yeah. Okay. So now I'll make a pickaxe and an axe. Here we go. So we can axe down trees. Oh. Oh no, our cobblestone generator broke. Now it's working. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh yeah, now I remember how it works. Oh no! That was crazy. Well, I'll be back when I fix it. Okay, I'm back. I have... Oh, wait. Okay, so now I'm in survival again. Okay, so now we can do this. So you break this block, then you break the next block, then you dig down one, then you go this way, and then you go that way. Yeah, that's how you make a cobblestone generator, folks. Okay, so let's... where's the safest place to be in here? I'd say down here. I need a cobblestone pickaxe. Ooh, I got one. See, this is how you get cobblestone. If you're on a really high mountain. Or on a sky island challenge like me. Sometimes it doesn't work. Sometimes you don't get the cobblestone. But most of the time, you don't get the cobblestone. Get it, please. Yay! So now... Oh, that tree's already grown. Well, this time... Hey, where did my wood go? It's 3 pieces of wood. I don't know. Must have dropped them down to the earth. I hope I do get a sapling from this because I don't have any other saplings. This is my piling sand. Oh, not with a pickaxe. Come on. Some thingies. Oh, there we go, another sapling! Oh, we got 2 more saplings. I wonder why that one's not growing. Well, we can make a cobblestone pickaxe now. I think. Nope. Or stone pickaxe, whatever it's called. Stone pickaxe. So now we can get our cobblestone quicker. Oh no. Here we go. There's more advanced cobblestone generators, but this one's like the first one you need. But you have to remember to dig down one block, or else it won't work. It will just make, obsidian. And because you don't have diamonds, you can't make an obsidian pickaxe. No, not an obsidian pickaxe, a diamond pickaxe. So I'm just going to keep on getting some of this stuff, and I'll be back when I'm finished. Okay, so while I was mining both of these turned to ice, and then it started snowing up here, and there's lightning, yes. So, I'm going to make a chest. How many more do I need? Just a few more. Chest. I am going to make a house and a storage room. But I'll do it out of video. I won't do the house out of video, but yeah. So let's make 5 torches. That's what it said for us to do. But first we have to make a furnace. Yay, 1 mini furnace. Now let's put this down right about there. This is just my row of things. It's just temporary. How does it go in? Does it go in like that? Does it go in like this? Yep, I think it goes in like that. Charcoal. Yeah, we have to make charcoal torches because we don't have any coal up here. Charcoal. And we have sticks. These are probably... Oh, these are charcoal torches. Here we go. We'll make one of the... Oh, four in one. So, now we're going to put one stick in. I'm going to take this out. Oh no, it doesn't have its power anymore. Gotta put it in. Okay, here we go. Now we can make 8 torches. More than the book told us to. Whoa, now we made 8 torches. Not even. That was more than enough. Well, let's put torches around this place so that I don't, when I wake up sometimes, I don't want to be, running off my island. There we go. 8 torches surrounding my island. Okay. So, I'll see you after I look at what the next challenge is. Bye! I'll see you in 1 second. Okay, so now I'm back. This tree has just grown. Hey, why is this water not moving? It's water? That might be a problem for our cobblestone generator, but so what was I gonna say? Oh yeah, so let's look at what the next challenge is. Reach the world's limit. Reach the top of the world, I guess. Okay. That might be dangerous right now because... Oh no, the wood just fell over. Oh yeah. It might be dangerous right now. I'll make sure I'm crouching. Yep, I'm crouching. Okay, that might be a little bit hard right now because... Well, I might have to prepare and get more blocks. Oh, there! A sapling! A sapling just dropped. Did I get it? Yay! I got it! So that's just gonna keep on disappearing. And hopefully dropping more saplings. So, how about we might make more of these? Because the sky limit's not going to be that tall because, you know, we're already pretty high in the sky. But also, the sky limit is pretty high, you know. So, can we change this from raining? I really do not like it. Here we go. Why is this water not going? That's just the weirdest thing I've ever seen. Okay, now it's working. Now our cobblestone maker is working. So now let's just mine some more cobblestone. Oh, it's auto-saving in 3, 2, 1. See you all. Okay. I'm kinda hungry up here. But all I have is just apples, and I don't even have any apples yet. I'm getting most of this cobblestone. So, let's just keep on mining this cobblestone. Do you think that's enough? Think that's enough. Well, let's place this sapling down. Why is this one not growing? I know it takes a long time to grow, but I didn't think it took that long. I shouldn't be running. I have a very small planet. Shouldn't be running. Okay. So, I mean, we're above the clouds. I don't know. Do we need more blocks? Oh, there's where my wood went. There's where my wood went. There we go, 38. Should I start piling up? Do you think I should? Or should I go get some more cobblestone? Well, I'm thinking that I'm gonna run out. When I go up, well, when I'm tall enough, I'm going to, I don't know, I think I should get prepared, because I don't want to be all the way up there and realize that I don't have enough blocks, you know? So, I think I should see what's down here. Oh no, it broke again because it's really cold up here. Okay, let's dig down one. Nothing. Dig down again. Nothing. Maybe we should dig over here. Oh, there's some dirt. I could use it. Oh no, I'm a sand fell. But I do have 2 dirt. So I could use that for... I don't know. What should I use it for? Oh yeah, planting trees. Just came to my mind. Oh, it's almost day. Okay, well. Do you think I should extend it after I'm all the way up? Well, because I watched someone do it and someone do this and they were the same height as me right now. And it didn't take even one stack, so I'm going for it. Oh, both of the trees have grown now, right after I'm all the way up. I'm getting hungry. Oh no. See, I knew this was gonna happen. Well, we're gonna have to go back down. I shouldn't have done it too soon, don't you think? 'Cause now I have to mine all the way down. Now, when I'm down, I will, I will say that it's the end of the video. So, let's just, oh, and I'll skip ahead so that you don't have to watch me getting all this wood, and I'll see you. Sorry. Okay, so now I'm down. And my axe broke, so yeah. And I'm really hungry, so I'm gonna chop down these trees. Oh. Gotta make an axe. Oh, I could've made a stone one. What? Yeah. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, so I'm back. I was just on a little break. So, what do I need these jungle planks for? Oh, I don't know. Oh yeah, I was gonna move them. So, let's get this tree chopped down. And the other tree too. Oh, I'm not gonna place it down while I'm chopping down this tree. Because I don't want to get stuck in the tree, because that is very painful. There we go. But now I can place the tree down. There we go. Oh no, broke my torch. Oh no, my wood fell over. Here we go. Oh, another sapling! Yay! This one has to give me one, because if this one doesn't, I'm gonna be a very mad fellow, because then I have to use the one that this guy gave to me and I have to use it for you. So, drop a sapling. So, let's go. Think I'm gonna go here and gonna make loads of planks. Oh, over a stack, that's probably enough. Don't you think because I'm pretty high still? Oh, and also I have to have my tools here. Just so that when I'm coming back down. I think I should start with the sand, then the dirt, then the cobblestone, then start on the wood. Oh, gotta crouch. Gotta go in the middle, line it up. There There we go. So now let's go up. I'm getting really hungry, ain't I? So, how are you doing today? Good? Okay. This is really tall. Oh no! No! If I didn't make this stick, then I wouldn't have this stone pickaxe, but it would be better because I am super hungry. I think instead of just going right away, I think I'm gonna keep chopping down trees and getting more and get more wood so that I can actually pile up nicely. Oh, this is a stack? Ooh, this is gonna be a long time, but I'll see you when I'm down. Okay, I'm back down, but I died. Because I wasn't crouching. Yes, I died because I wasn't crouching. Whew. So, now let's, because there's a crafting table all the way up there, and I don't have any wood on me, so I'm gonna have to punch the tree again to get more wood so that I can make an axe. Oh, crafting table. There we go. And I was thinking I should make a pool so that I wouldn't die when I dropped, so that I wouldn't, like, this could be a diving board or something. Like, I can make the pool coming off of here. And, like that. Do you think that would work? I think it would work. Because it usually works, you know? I don't need a sword because I'm not fighting any bad guys right now. I need an axe. I need a stone axe. So I need to go get some stone. The old fashioned way. Place the block here, then destroy it. Now I'm using my stone pickaxe, but whew, it's easier. Okay, so back to mining the cobblestone. Oh no. Oh no! It keeps on going into the lava. I'm not getting any. Whew. Here we go, one cobblestone. Oh. Come on, please. A two cobblestone. A three cobblestone. Oh no. A fourth cobblestone. Nope, not a fourth cobblestone, actually. Oh yeah, it landed in the hot lava, but then it came back to me. A five cobblestone. A six cobblestone. Oh no. Come on. Yay, 7 cobblestone. So now we can make a cobblestone axe. Cobble. 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 Or a stone axe, if you want to call it that. Because that's really what it's called. Oh, no! It fell over! I only have one sapling, so I have to get another sapling. I chopped down this tree first because in the other tree, this guy didn't drop any saplings for me. So instead, I used it for that guy. So now, I am going to try to get saplings. If I don't, I'm going to be, I don't know, Isaac. And, and so I'm going to make loads of ladders so that I can get to the top. Ladder. 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 Oh, no! Oh, no. Whoa! That was crazy. I almost died. Ooh. Oh no! Woo! Woo! What? Oh no. I'm not nervous. I'm Isaac. Ladders. This is a fun way to not die. Going down ladders. There we go. So I'm gonna make ladders go all the way up to the top of it. I'm gonna keep on going. Oh, another sapling! Woo! Yay! I don't know who I got that sapling from, but I'm glad because I have one more sapling. So, I wonder what this gravel's for. Maybe for another thing. It might be for flint so that I can go to the nether. I'm gonna try to get flint. Oh no, it's not working. Or I might have to make arrows or something. Oh, I got flint! Here we go, put that in the chest. And let's just put cobblestone down here. There we go. Aw, look at the sunset. It's beautiful, isn't it? Don't have any more to chop down. I wish I had an apple about now. But I don't. I think I should get some more cobblestone. Well, that is just about the end of the episode. Bye!